nights last month. But you know what? Last year, you weren't on my team when we had the rest of the sideshow being inconsistent. So you know what? The generation of disaster is together. The family is together. And this is our second match ever. We're gonna win!
Why is he coming over here?
Because he's much better than one time.
In fact, how'd you like to fan yourself
off? I definitely have my suspicions.
And so Freddy Fox.
He don't like you. He's learned one thing about IRC. He learned to hate you early.
I mean, look,
lackadaisical.
In the eye, the half brothers. I think that we a new for the man.
I'll tell you, that Taylor. Taylor looks mean tonight.
How Enigma used to be a tremendous fan.
Now he hates the fans. He shuns the fans.
Ever since he joined up with the half
brother. He's seen the dark side. In my book, he's actually seen the light.
That's unbelievable.
On the team, led by Punch of PT and CT Zester with Deanna Deville.
I gotta tell you. Taylor got a nice set of boots, that is.
Here's a very popular PG Jester, along with CT Jester. Oh, a little spoof on Enigma right there.
Oh, he's making fun of him, I know.
I was mad. He's got an Enigma mask.
Oh, look, Enigma is irate.
He's not happy. Very popular, Deanna Deville. Six-person tag.
That's got to be pretty good.
There's a lot of bad blood between these six.
Oh yeah.
Because one time Enigma, was on the same side as PT and CT at the end of Bill. So
yeah, but it seems like years ago, doesn't it?
It does seem like a long time ago. After all the bad blood and the stuff has gone down in the last 4 or 5 months.
Don't forget, they're family.
Literally, they are family.
Blood thicker than water.
Yep.
Even after the scarring. I'm going to tell you, RSC fans, nice to see the return of Punch again.
Yep, Punch has been missing in action for a while.
A long time.
I'd say it's a pretty even match.
Well, I believe you stated that the div of this match could be the end of the film.
Yes, I stick by that comment. So, Taylor's nice to look at. She's tough, but the end of the bell is a ring veteran. I believe she's very underrated. Yeah, don't get me wrong. Taylor's a tough cookie.
PT now calling in Creeper. The Enigma didn't want to tie up. Oh, what a chicken tail. Did you see that? Taylor tagged out when Deanna come in. It tags in Creeper.
Deanna DeVille, a smart move there. Brings in the big man. Oh, and he nails him with an uppercut.
Oh, nice clothesline. Creeper's railing. In the corner, Irish whip. Here comes PT. Whoa, wow.
Oh, the ring move too big.
Wow. SPF, we'll play an SPF on him.
PT looks a little upset. Oh, boot to the head.
By his former best friend, Enigma.
Yeah, so much for friends like him, huh? Ooh, a kick to the throat. Chop to the throat.
There's a tag. Here comes ZT.
Oh, he nailed him.
Kind of like a bulldog, I guess.
Kind of. Face first into the mat. Nice move with the cane there.
Quick cover. Can't get him.
Ooh,
nice floor.
Oh! Hit him in the jewels!
That was a low blow.
Referee warning him.
Oh, here comes Enigma in. There's the tag. Enigma from the top rope.
Oh!
That could break it out.
Oh, that could snap a wrist in half.
Wow.
Look at this. Cut them in the... Oh, look at this. PT bottom with a heads up move. PT Chester, that is.
Well, he is dressed for the circus. I mean,
yeah, absolutely.
See, a lot right there, but... So he hates... You can see that he just can't stand a nickel right now, PT.
Oh, power slam.
Creeper.
Oh, what agility there.
It's a kind of a springboard suplex.
I guess it was pretty much improvised.
ZT needs a tag here.
Yeah, he needs a tag.
He's still going to be hurt from that low blow.
Possible.
Nice move.
Nice maneuver.
ZT with unusual.
Oh, finally got the tag.
Deanna putting the boots to Enigma.
They used to be good friends at one time.
There's a whip. Oh, nice hip toss by Deanna DeVille. Goes for the quick cover. What a nice move by Deanna DeVille. She surprised the nigga with that move.
Oh no! Oh no!
What a cover! Two! Oh! That was a great move right there.
Yes.
The tilt-a-whirl. And that was held for quite a while.
Oh, yeah.
Tremendous move by Deanna DeVille.
Oh, Taylor with a big elbow to the midsection.
Taylor got
a big elbow. Look at that, choking up. Well, that was like a five count almost.
Nice block by Dave DeVille. Taylor trying to snap over. Trying to make the tag. No.
Oh, a save by CT.
Yank in the air.
CT with a save.
Taylor with a shot.
Uh-oh. Dave DeVille's in bad territory.
In the wrong corner. Punch your instructions.
Ooh, how'd you back? Well, here it is, the melee.
Looks like it's breaking down here.
Oh, what a shot! PT just nailed the creep, and the creeper's head went up the iron post! The outside of the ring! Oh,
oh no!
The end of the ball got nailed.
Wow.
She's out.
Oh, look, the ref does not see it.
And they were for the count here, but Carisma.
Count for the 20. Oh, no, he just kicked her in the... Are you kidding me?
That looks on the thigh.
Yeah, it's on the thigh now. That first one wasn't on the thigh. That is uncalled for.
I didn't see it. I didn't see that one.
That's alright. She just deserved
it. Oh, oh, my
God. The end of the bull would have pulled her all stomps out of her repertoire.
Drapes the arm over. Taylor Storm comes in and starts the count.
Taylor with a save for her team.
DeVille,
oh, she got it. She got it. She tagged DT. Deanna DeVille a little bit hurt and shaken up there, I believe. Oh, and then we're getting his head slammed off the turnbuckle.
ZT.
Oh, my God. He must have crushed the skull.
Wow.
Are you kidding me?
A lackadaisical cover right there.
Yeah, you gotta do better than that.
Enigma now trying to get him. Looks like an STF into a.
Oh wow, look at that.
Into a, what's it called that?
A torture rack. But not a torture rack across the shoulders.
Charisma trying to hold back.
That's a double knee torture rack. That's an old move.
Had the legs crossed and knees
oh, yeah.
Up.
Oh, wow. Throws him into the ring for a tag.
And Taylor, oh! Alex went into that.
Another one.
Look at this. Oh, she body slammed him. She got him. Deanna DeVille with a devastating body slam on Taylor.
We got action on the outside. Deanna DeVille on the top rope. Swung. She leaves. Oh. Did you see that, Fixer?
Oh, I saw it.
She leaped on all of them. What a move. Here comes Taylor. Throws it back in the ring. Okay,
Taylor
beat the PT
in
the outside. I think, but, oh!
Jeez, did you hear that?
Taylor, oh, ZT,
oh, wow.
I'm
sorry, move my
all
head.
Over.
Oh,
we got it.
Too.
There's so much action going on here. Next up.
Enigma, Taylor.
There was action all over there, Fixer. Wow.
Yeah, that purple. The purple? That's purple.
That was a great kick by Anata.
Yeah, she used them effectively, that's for sure.
ZT is gone on me.
Oh, look at that rubbing in her face. Oh, we all know
ZT wants Enigma in the worst way, yeah. Well, like I said, his assistant is Nicholas Knight.
He is Triple
F. He looks much better. He looks great right now, fix up. I mean, he looked 54. I think he's definitely more cut right now.
A little bit leaner.
Now, the assistant Nicholas Knight has even changed his ring attire. He used to wear pink and black.
I don't remember that.
Now, you wouldn't remember what he wore.
I mean, new look, new tights, new look. Because the friend of yours, Miss Diesel, now.
There he is.
Just in case, very, very popular.
Introducing now the champion, who was the former light heavyweight champion, now has been changed to the new Ringside Entertainment TV champion, accompanied by Scotty Most and Barry Kane, one of the longest running champions in Ringside history, the Sheep.
Well, we know there's problems with this, with the Sheik and his entourage.
It's the main man. There he is. My main man, right there. My main man, the Sheik. Sheik, my main man, the bounty guy right there, Barricade.
Miss Diesel, Merry Christmas here, Miss Diesel.
You got it. We heard you the first three times. Get over there.
He's trying to make a peace offer in the barricade. Oh, what a disgusting thing to do.
By the bodyguard, not getting sucked in by that serpent. A true professional Barricade is. You can't buy him for a peppermint stick.
Here's the Birdman getting a nice bird's eye view here of the new TV title. We're changing the name of the title. I don't want his stuff here.
Hey, listen, you just don't touch that, Butch. That stays right there.
I won't touch it.
We don't want it near you.
I don't care. You're right.
You
keep an eye on it. You got it, brother.
Nice suplex by the Sheik here. I mean, assistant Nicholas Knight.
Oh, Sheik taking a blow to the head by Justin Case.
Spinebuster, quick cover here.
Oh, this rep is always out of position.
Fans yelling USA here.
Bodyguard, they're talking to you back there. You got fans in your
room. Okay, what's more than the fans can't see?
There you go, he's getting paid. Oh, what a bail. Oh, nice shot by the Sheik. Oh, the Sheik with three big blows to the head.
Oh,
deep hip toss.
Oh, that's why the Sheik was a champ for so
long. Very aggressive here, the Sheik. Very aggressive here.
Oh, yeah, double axe handles. Well, just in case, zapping him a one. Oh, look at this.
Fireman's carry.
Oh, nice maneuver.
The Sheik begging for mercy here. There's no timeouts in wrestling.
Oh, look at this. Oh, it's gonna hurt your back.
That's just it, breaks it up.
Who's that referee think he is showing all manager like
cover
that?
Cover slam, cover.
Oh, kick out.
Power bomb, excuse me, I said power slam.
That's all right, I'm used to your mistakes. I even make them on occasion. Rare occasion, that is.
Yeah, my mistake was carrying you all these years.
Oh, your back must be hurting you. Oh, look at the boots. Put the boots to him. Nice. Choke him with the boots.
There's a single argument over here.
Oh, look at this. I like that maneuver.
Draping across the middle rope here. That's just it. Oh!
Oh, are you kidding me?
Then I'll knock the wind right out of here, fixer. The Sheik and Scotty Most having words here.
The Sheik, a little dissension here, huh?
Apparently the bad blood is still prevalent between them.
Yeah, I guess
them.
So.
The Sheik, they're trying to get Scotty to
over the ramp. Oh, this move! Oh, nice suplex! Well executed by the champ!
He's going for a cover, though!
Narcissistic Pearl Harbor!
One of two.
Oh, the Sheik nails him with a double axe handle. Oh, another shot!
Nice. Oh, wow. It's a cover!
Oh, he kicked out! Oh, took a big suplex! He hurt his back on that.
Oh, nice break up there by Justin Case.
Yeah, saved him, huh? Well, they're mixing it up, these three.
Get the chip lock. A triple chin lock, it looks like. A lot of weight. My assistant is taking the worst of this here. He's got two people on him. Sure, he'll listen to you, but he won't listen to me.
Listen, you leave Barricade alone. That's my main man.
Look at this. Look at this fixer. Oh! Oh! Devastating.
Oh, he ripped him right off him, though.
Cover.
Look at this. Oh, trying to steal his pin.
Wow, what a move that was, fixer.
Oh, look at money. There's going to be money exchanged there.
Did you hear that?
I love it.
What is... Scotty Moses, I got money. I got your money.
Oh, I love this.
What's going on here?
Oh, wow, driving up the price. I love it.
Narcissistic trying to get a lot of money out of Scotty Moses here. We all know how tight Scotty Moses is.
Scotty Moses, get over here for a second.
Very busy. You gotta, he won't take the prize.
He's a punk. I get all the money he could ever want.
Just in case. Who? Suplex. I'll take it.
You have any? He's called a punk. Won't take the bribe.
Oh, nice. Good save by the Sheik. DDT on just in case, he's down. Scotty Moss yelling at the Sheik.
Wow, he's keeping the money!
The Sheik choke by Sister Nicholas Knight. We got a lot of problems here to fix up.
Yeah, we do. I can't believe he won't take the money. What's wrong with him? He's a fool! Pounding on the Sheik. We're going to have a title change here. Oh, nice maneuver by the Sheik. What the hell kind of count was that? 2 9/8? That was a slow count, I'm sorry. Oh, laying it in on him. Oh, outstanding maneuver.
Could be at one.
Oh, you know what? He needs to send the bodyguard in there to straighten him out.
Well, apparently there must have been something worked out here that...
When you take the money, you're supposed to do the job!
That Sistick and the Sheik apparently were supposed to work together here. That's the way it seems to me.
I think he took most of his money, he's not delivering! I think he took the payoff, but he's not delivering!
That's not a chump hole, according to Kuzma.
Oh, jawbreaker! Oh, wow.
Here go home, you!
Come up. Like a days ago, though, Fix. You can't help.
Oh, look at that. Insane, too, by Justin Case. This has been a great, great match.
Narcissistic. He's up. Oh! Drops Justin on his back. Goes for a cover. Two! Woken up by the
Sheik. Oh, the Sheik with a nice boot to the ribs. Go for his own roll up. Oh, yeah, I'm telling you, that's a slow count, Precious. That's a slow count, Precious, I'm telling you.
That looked all right to me there, Fix. I don't want to agree.
Maybe I'm just getting excited. I don't like this rap either.
Here's a power slam by Narcissistic.
Oh, wow. Look at Evanova.
The Sheik mounting away on that sister.
Oh,
here.
The Sheik is just laying him in.
Now going on to the... You got a choke fight in front of
us. Oh, the Sheik is on top of his game tonight.
You have to stay away from me. You have to stay away from me.
Nice hip toss by the Sheik.
Here comes the hip toss, baby.
My sister wants the money.
He wants it up front. He doesn't trust the corruption of most. Oh, no. I don't believe that.
The Sheik off in the DDT. Oh.
Oh, he got nailed.
Goes to the cover of the Sheik.
Oh. A new champion. A new champion.
And then you, inside of the tournament, lightweight champion, Justin Gates.
We have a new champion.
Oh, no.
The Sheik has been defeated.
Oh, no.
The Sheik has been defeated. He's lost the title. Justin Gates is now the new TV champion.
Tito, you're the new champion.
Thank you. Enjoy your victory. The Sheik is handing the... What is this? The Sheik is raising the hand of Justin Gates?
What's going on here?
I don't believe that, Fixer.
Oh, look at this!
what? He's changing his name back to Cameron Weekly. Apparently he's done with the Sheik. He's done with the Sheik.
I'm the new champ. Put him up to say champ.
That's right. I'm the new champ. Freaking new Wrecking Crew of Ringside Entertainment, just in case.
You have it straight from the champ.
The Sheik Masada is gone.
Oh, he's got him.
He's got him.
He's
a hit. Oh, the old law barricade. Watch out.
Skip Mike.
Watch out.
Skip Mike going bananas.
Stiff Mike potting away on Cameron Replay. And here comes Justin Case. He's trying to get Stiff Mike. Oh,
Stiff Mike nailed him.
Here comes our sister for this night. It's falling apart here.
Oh, the bloody guy needs to get up.
We're gonna back this up here.
No, this is great. This is mayhem. I love this.
Scotty Most. We're gonna be attacked by the Cameron Replay. Stiff Mike. Stiff Mike coming in to save him.
Oh, Stiff Mike laying down the law!
Cameron Replay,
apparently. Stiff Mike is laying down the law there!
Cameron Replay is apparently has changed. Totally unexpected here. Totally unexpected. I can't believe this, fans. Has this been chaotic so far or what, this?
Oh, that's the name of it, brother.
We have new tag team champions. We have a new TV champion.
And we still have the main event to come.
We have Cameron Replay apparently ditching the Sheik.
Yeah.
Ron Osborne, the fans going at it early.
From this vantage point.
Well, I'm gonna go on location in a minute. I'm a long way out here. I do, don't I?
Well, we only go so far.
You stay here and guard the fort.
You gotta come with me. Dexter, you gotta come with me. We only got so far to go, Phil. We'll see if we can call anything here. They're at the concession table.
Oh, and McCool's behind the counter at the concession stand. He's looking for a weapon, fans. Oh, he's pouring water over his head.
They're in the concession area, fans.
Oh, he just nailed them right in the eyes. It's a blatant shot to the head.
He's going to go across the table. Looks like this onto the table.
Oh, over the table.
The referee's trying to get him back in the ring if we can.
Oh, he's got him. He's going to bring him in the hot. Here he comes.
Is he going to pick him up here?
Look at him right against the guardrail. Off the
guardrail.
Paul, get out of the way, Paul.
Wow.
That was wild.
There we are. We had to get go to the action.
We tried to
get
to the
action. This was the best announcer in the business.
That was a wild, wild scene out there.
Oh, that's why we're the best announcers in the business.
We try to go right up to as close as we can for you, fans.
Oh, all the time. Oh, it's the first bag!
Is it the belt?
Champs, go for the bag!
Is it the belt? Is it the belt?
It's gonna be a weapon, I think!
Does it seem that way? It's definitely not a belt.
A box of popcorn? Oh, he just nailed him.
Osborne with a knee across the throat.
I have a question. How is a box of popcorn a weapon? I have to ask that.
I was going to ask the same thing, Fixer.
Because I tell it like it is, that's a weak weapon. Is there more weapons in the bag? Is that what it is?
Oh, look at that kick.
Wow, wait a
minute. Look at that kick. Well, McCool apparently likes...
What's in the box? Is it filled with metal? Maybe you can use it to blind your opponent. That must be the idea. Well, he obviously hasn't had a coconut in a while because he's eating the popcorn.
Well, if it's butter popcorn, yeah, you make across the eyes and blind
him. The salt, maybe he's got to get to it.
Well, that's what he did. Up and over. Wow.
Huge back body drop.
Afraid to tell him which bag to pick. And he's going to go to that corner. Could this be it? This could be the title change right here.
I want to see brass knuckles come out. That's what I want to see come out.
Is it the belt? Well, this is your pick, Fixer.
Oh, that's more like it. A baton, a police baton.
The old-fashioned nightstick. Oh, your pick was wrong, Fixer.
I got a shot. Well, at least I picked a bag with a good weapon in it. Oh, big knee.
Pick up the baton.
Oh, the champ missed a hand job.
Oh, he nailed him.
Devastating.
See, I would choke him at the V-end of it. I'd get it up under there and get some leverage.
What?
Here we go.
Here you go. He messed the hands up, fix up. I don't know. Jimmy Chief right there.
If that ain't a choke, what is? Are you kidding me?
Well, it's another small for Kenny. It's got to be clean.
I don't know. I mean,
look at the power. Look at the power of the pull-up.
Very powerful. Oh, nice maneuver.
Tell me, Fixer, were you ever involved in a match like this?
I was involved in a lumberjack match once where there were weapons on the outside of the ring being held by each lumberjack. If you fell on the wrong side of the ring, it wasn't good.
That's kind of different.
It was very different.
But cool now with this nice... Uh-oh.
Oh, he's got a handle on him.
Oh!
Oh, that is devastating.
Oh! Well, the champ only had his bell rung once.
Well, it's been rung again.
Oh, look at that.
Right elbow. Nice height.
But Cool wants to go for bad here.
Well, looks like he's gonna go for your pick.
If he picks the right one, it's over. We have a new champion.
I guess so.
Did this one or that one? Irish whip. Here comes McCool. Oh! He invited to a fight. Look how quick
Osborne is. Still on his feet, though.
Look how quick Osborne is.
Oh, what a drop kick from the top rope.
Outstanding move. Outstanding fixer. Does referee count 10? What happens if the ball don't get up?
It would be a draw.
Would it be a draw?
It would have to be.
Fans trying to get behind McCoy here. They're both up. Exchanging blows here. Looks like they're full-arm shivers. Oh, wow.
Big kick. Forearm. Number one.
Oh, a stepping stone kick. I haven't seen one of those in a long time.
The champ go for the bag. Is the belt there? Is the belt there? The match could be over. If that's the belt, the match is over.
What has he got, a brick?
I don't know.
Phone book?
He doesn't take it. Oh! Is it the belt? No! The belt is here! The belt is here, Fitz.
A process of elimination?
Oh. Well, that's what I picked anyway.
It did!
Well, we know the next belt. Oh! We know the next bag gets picked, Fixer. This is it right here, Fixer. Fixer, the belt is here.
Oh, watch this maneuver.
Uh-oh.
Oh!
Right across the face.
The champ in a ruthless move.
Well, now that we know the bag is hit, why is the champ coming after him?
And he wants to inflict more punishment on his opponent.
Is there
have the popcorn. Is there more in there?
Maybe there is.
So I was...
You forgot that bag was empty? Are you kidding me?
Unless there's something else in it.
He forgot that bag was empty. He had a mental lapse. Here we go, the champ's gonna retain the title!
Well, he's got the belt in his hand. He just take it out. He's the champ. Oh, McCool, what a clubbing shot to the back of the head.
Oh, look at this maneuver.
The champ, he's gonna come in the hard way. Oh, what a auto slam! Can McCool open the bag?
They're making a big mistake not going for the belt there.
Look at the champ. He's trying to power slam him. Hit down. Wow. Gonna block him in half with that move, Fixer.
I think he hurt his back in the process.
Wow. It took a lot of the champion too there, Fixer. The champ trying to open the bag. The champ is there. McCool is trying to stop him. They both got the bag. Oh, McCool nails him. Samoan drop. The Samoan drop of the champ.
The Samoan drop.
McCool. Can he get the belt out of the bag? Can he get it out? He's got it!
Finally, he's in the final.
A new champion! We have a new champion! We have a new champion!
new RSE champion.
I can't even stand.
What a way to end the show, Fixer.
We had three title changes tonight.
What a way to end the year, like you stated. Three title changes.
Champ's still high.
The champ has been defeated. We have a new RSE champion, and he is Nakua. Did you see that? The fan held up a picture of Scott Osborne and the cool with the half of him.